Well, oh, Carrico's out here. Wait up, Cara. Hang on right about here. Let me just say some stuff and we'll go home watch Jurassic Park or something very 90s, okay? Okay? Apparently we are about to be addressed by the artist to the stars, Calico. Hey DCWF, I won't take very long. I don't have any painting to do today, I'm afraid. But I do kind of need to talk about Eerie being kind of rude last week while I was kind of in a match. Or was it the week before? I don't remember. I mean, I don't want to say she and horses are in cahoots, but they kind of look like they are. It's all good if they want to hang out together. I'm not one to judge. It's 2018, girls can hang out with the boys, so girls with girls, girls with horses. Oh, that one's not legal yet. My bad. What I'm trying to say is congratulations. Couples like you make the world a more colourful place. Oh, and speaking of Leary, here she comes. And just barging her way past the 90s kid. Gosiri and Kara have been... I wasn't rude, I was just exercising my right to express myself, so suck it up, princess. Horses and I aren't in cahoots, we aren't even friends. I've just started to develop a new appreciation for some of the things horses have said to me over the years. She's kind of a smart lady, and you know, now that I think about it, maybe getting in league with someone like horses isn't a bad idea. I'm sure she could teach me a lot about handling a couple of handfuls like you and Cara over there. But if you don't want to talk out, we can settle on just your hurting. Ooh. Ooh, nice. Nah, you just straight up suck. You know, why don't we throw down right now so I can show you just how much you suck? Ooh, ladies and gentlemen, I think we're going to see a fight. Sounds like a plan. Ref, would you be so kind as to ring the bell for us? Please and thank you. Oh yes, please and thank you. Everyone in this crowd will please and thank you right now. Says we know Eerie has had a bit of a chip on her shoulder lately. Talking about people cheating and winning. She's always tried to follow the rules. And of course, as she was getting in the middle of that rant and rave about the goings on here. Oh, damn. Yep, well, they mentioned her, and then it looks like these two are all desperate to hurt each other. I gotta say, I have no idea what's been going on with Eerie. She's certainly changed since she returned to the ECWF. Not enough speed, that was some amazing speed there, going from the wrestler kind of the armbar and... Yeah. Just flying about all over the place, hitting each other with everything. This is amazing. Yeah. Eerie telling Calico to give it up. Calico does not give up easily, and she's not going to give up right him right now. Ooh! I love the athletics we see in some of these matches. Of course, now they got a good old-fashioned hammer lock. Oh, we're trying for a back suplex, but Calico landing on her feet. And a hurricanrana from Calico. And I think Eerie's heels may be ringing a little bit after that one. And that was a basement drop kick. Calico going for the quick cover, getting a two count there. This one not over yet. Ooh, and sweeping the legs there is Eerie. Like I said, I don't know what has happened to Eerie. She's been in a really foul mood recently. She's taken it out on poor Calico, who I believe just, you know, came down to the ring one time and offered her a painting. A pretty picture that she had made, and there's a drop kick from Eerie, and now a pin from Eerie. We're going in for it. Ooh, just a two count. Calico kicking out there. An Irish whip there from Eerie, sending Calico over the top rope, but Calico's grabbing onto the rope on the way. Getting back in and bouncing off the ropes. And hitting his style DDT. Oh. She's looking at her watch.
Finish her!
I think Calico thinks that's the time to get this over with as she locks in the camel clutch.
Yeah.
hear you calling Calico a dork, that's not very nice. Calico hitting the long blower. Just getting you two counts. I think the 411 maybe Eerie believes she's an art critic because the night Calico gave her that painting. Well, Kara knows what happened, but for those people that don't, Eerie decided to come out during Calico's match with horses. Got kind of the reception she's getting right now. Oh, hold on. And maybe something else coming up here. A flying DeLorean from Eerie. Eerie, of course, has been in a bit of opposition with Kara, fancying herself as the 80s kid. Although I still can't completely explain what is going on with these women. They've all just gone crazy at each other. Punky power from Eerie there. That's supposed to be like puppy power, almost like a scrap-a-doo thing, or I don't know, but I know what kind of thing that is. That is a choke right there. Eerie telling her to stay down. Don't lose the pale cotton candy, I like it. And Eerie breaking the choke. And dropping the head. Wax on, wax off. The wax on, wax off caused some damage. And now going into the lapel lock. And it looks like it's locked in pretty good. Calico trying to get her way to the ropes. Can she make it? Eerie just taunting her the entire time. Oh, and Calico does have the ropes and the ref is counting. I held a 3, Eerie. You may want to watch out for the upcoming 4. And she breaks the hold. This match will continue. Of course, there can be no complaints about that, because this has been one hell of a match so far between these two. Oh, and Eerie wanting her to get up. This could be bad for Calico. Calico sending Eerie crashing to the outside. Much to the enjoyment of the entire crowd by the sounds of it. Oh, and Calico trying to go over the top rope and get Eerie, but Eerie's sliding back in time and Poor Calico hits the ground. Oh, and I'm now... Now this time here is the one that misses our target and hits the ground. Hey Rael, I know you've got a job to do, but I really think she is trying to get back in the ring. She's just having a couple problems right now. And a basement dropkick will cause a few more problems. And this time, Calico going flying out of the ring and hitting the top from Kilo. The referee, I believe, will be getting tired of repeating himself, hitting another one count as, again, Calico goes outside the ring. Well, I was one of them in the ring. Calico starting to give out high fives, possibly autographs, and maybe a little tiny portrait paintings. Now Calico back in the ring. But unfortunately the time she took gave Eerie a little bit of time to recover. Oh! Eerie not going to get much of an advantage here as Calico got her shoulders down on the mat.
Finish her!
Oh, and now the modern art locked in. For the I've lost count of how many times tonight, we see yet again another submission move. Will we see a tap out this time? Yes, we do! Or was that a tap out? I don't know. I'm getting excited over here. Yes! Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, the artist to the stars, Calico! Time to get up off your feet and paint it Calico!
Get hot, get too close to the flame. Wild open space, talk like an open book. Sign me up, got no time to take a picture. I'll remember someday all the chances we took. We're so close to something that I left unknown. We're so or the Rolling Stones. Oh, seriously.
well, well, what a match. And ladies and gentlemen, I think that is all the show we have for you today. And whew, thank God, because I'm not sure I could take much more after that.